got just a little bit of Cinderella for you right now. I might say it's Tom and it's Fred Corey. Corey.
Curry.
No, Corey.
Curry.
We have to stress this fact.
So what do you think? You think we got a hit with this one?
Oh, yeah.
It's them!
Them! Oh!
What's the deal here?
I beg to differ, Steven Tyler.
Get out of here!
No, come on in! And here's Jeff making popcorn back here, you know. That's all we do. Watching the microwave because the TV in back of here doesn't work. We've got a stereo and we got all kinds of stupid lights. And come on, I'll figure out the next garbage can. Back here. Hey, it's all with you. Head down to the ball.
Coming up, the Beast, Judas Priest, ACDC, and
Sam Kinison.
Who?
Sam Kinison.
Who?
Oh, oh, oh! Sam Kinison!
Very bored. We're pretending we're actors. Seeing Fred hitting Tom in the sixth video, take one. Or Tom hitting Fred, it doesn't matter. Wait. Take two on that. But anyway.
For Basho once said. Curry, Basho.
Welcome to the jungle, baby!
That is horrible. People call me chicken curry, and that is not cool.
Not at all.
Yeah, I was a cosmonaut, and and that's where I got the name Corey from.
I'll tell you what,
I got with...
You got different things. You got a guy named Tom here, the singer. Oh, I'm bringing on the MTV viewers for this Headbangers Ball.
Curry. And to my extreme right, Corey.
He doesn't throw me brown ones either. But thanks a lot for being here. And here's Bonfire, sleeping all alone.
See ya!